A $2 donation to the food bank can feed a kid for 3 days, so why the fuck is it costing me so much to feed mine? When I was a kid, I saw a commercial that said 1 in 4 people will develop heart disease. Since then, I've always thought as long as I hang out with one person who has heart disease and two who don't, I should be safe. No one likes handling dicks in their mouth. That's why it's called a blow job. There have been so many technological innovations better than sliced bread. So from now on, I'm using the phrase, the best thing since block cheese. I never have a lot of dollar bills on me, so when I go to a strip club, I get change and make it hail. Which would you rather do for $30,000? Work at your job for a year, or piss into your own mouth for 10 seconds? Just putting these types of decisions into perspective. Just really think about that. Work for a year, or just piss in your mouth for 30 seconds? Sometimes the Hulk's pants rip when he's happy. I don't think people should use cocksuckers as an insult. After all, cocksuckers provide a very valuable service. Penises are like pickles. It's not the sizes that matters, it's how many bumps are on them. I enjoy reading Cosmo to find out what I, as a guy, like. I don't understand the 1.5-liter size that they have now for soda. Are there people that think that 1 liter doesn't provide enough soda, but 2 liters is overkill? I remember stuff. Do you remember stuff? Because I like it when people remember stuff that I remember. I'm going to start going up to strangers and claim to be from one day in the future. When they ask what happens tomorrow, I'll say, I don't know, I pretty much just slept the whole day through. I was looking through my junior high yearbook, and I was shocked to discover that I had forgotten everyone who signed it with a forget-me-not. I feel like I let these people down. When I was a kid, I was once handed a pamphlet that stated 100 out of 100 people will die at some point in their life. That's a very sobering statistic. Underwear is kind of like a t-shirt for my penis. A horse walks into a bar and the bartender says, "Wow, you must be either really drunk or really stupid to walk into a metal bar like that." I want to be in the live studio audience for a sitcom so that I can laugh at inappropriate times. Nipples is a really fun word to say out loud. Try it now.
Nipples.
See, did you not have fun? For the record, I'm a fan of the metric system. Penis size sounds 2.54 times more impressive when given in centimeters. Without a doubt, the best part about having the house to yourself is pooping with the door open. It's no shirt, no shoes, no service. Nowhere in there does it explicitly state that I need to wear pants. If I could have one superpower, it'd be x-ray vision, so that I could give girls cancer while looking through their clothes. It's a little dark.
It's terrible.
Some decent. Go a little over the edge. Go over the line. I want to get a simian hand job, so I think it's only fair that for once the monkey spanks me. My comedy's not quite Bill Cosby, but on the bright side, there is no raping of women involved either. Which I've never understood why, if you're a celebrity, why do you have to drug and rape a woman? Because, you know, for everyone that says no, there's like 10 fame whores that are going to say yes. Still something to think about, that wasn't a joke. If she's dancing like she's never danced before, does that mean her dancing is bad and amateurish? Do necrophiliacs ever nickname their conquest cannoli? I use Spotify to fool my Facebook friends into thinking I listen to cool music. My singing is like my penis, kind of flat. The best part about being raised in a barn is leaving the door open whenever the fuck I want. When I was younger, I wanted to be a filmmaker. My mom said, "That's silly, you can't make a career out of movies." I said, "Well, Tony Scott did." My mom said, "Well, if Tony Scott jumped off a bridge, funnier if you know Tony Scott and how he died."
Oh.
Jumped off the bridge.
Oh.
Some of these go there.
Okay.
We all rally against church's intolerance towards women and homosexuals. But what about farts? Everyone knows farts don't go over too well in the church, but no one speaks about it. I used to ask girls to play strip poker with me, but they kept saying no. They always said they were afraid of winning. All of my friends had birthdays this year. I passed a church sign that said, Open Door Nursery, opening to 3-year-olds. All things considered, you might want to rethink the wording on that one. If you have to put pants on to make a difference, it's not a difference worth making. I think we can all agree on that one. Terrorism, fundamentalism, extremism, fascism, Marxism, socialism, capitalism, racism. The only good ism is schism. I do not fear the future. It's still the future after all. When I start throwing fists, someone's bound to get hurt. And that someone's usually me. I don't like the idea that all dogs go to heaven. It lets those bastards be immoral heathens without repercussions. You know who will never forget 9/11? Elephants. Don't stick your dick in the gift horse mouth. It's not the size of the boat, it's whether or not your penis has scurvy. I once read on a Christian website that it's okay to masturbate, as long as you don't think about anybody when you do it. Some advice for when you go masturbate later. Because I want to see you all get to heaven. I would never put a grenade near my balls. I'm just saying. You know what's the best thing about Tragically Hip song?
When it ends.
Whose bright idea was it to start shooting fish in a barrel anyhow? I like that TV lawyers no longer advertise how good they are, just how easy their number is to remember. I think it's unfair that I'm automatically made an ass just because someone else has made an assumption. Mm-hmm. What happens to Oscar the Grouch on Trash Day? If Columbus thought he had landed in India, then why aren't we the United States of India? I don't like it that games have cheat menus now. Cheat codes are supposed to be a dirty little secret that developers pretend don't exist. They're only to be revealed by Game Pro Magazine. I'm old school like that.